Hi, my name is Flora Warrior. I'm from Kubin community on Moa Island. My weaving is basically traditional materials and traditional dyes. I specialize in that. And I'm the only one in the community in my generation that have that knowledge, because it has been passed down from my grandparents to my parents. I use the grass and the inner box of trees. I use the natural materials from coconuts and the coconut fibers. Yeah. And then I dye it with traditional dyes. When I do weaving and gathering all the materials, it connects me and I feel connected to the land. I'm preserving the knowledge of our old people. 1 minute. I speak fluently my language, but over the years, I've taken notice that it has been starting to fade away in our children's now, but I still speak language in my home. The language, it identifies who we are. What my auntie said about, she said to me when she was teaching me that when you weave your basket, it is like you're making love to it. And the basket will take form of itself on its own. But make, like when you're weaving it, you're talking to the basket, you are connecting to the basket. She said that's how the old people did it. My passion is for the young people, young ladies, to grab a hold of it, to preserve it. You know, for the next generation onwards. You must not let it die down, because the knowledge has come from ancient times.